What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Time Out. Balik lagi bareng gue Rocky Padilla, dan gue hari ini beruntung banget bisa menonton pertandingan seru antara Cleveland Cavaliers melawan Golden State Warriors untuk Christmas game. Tapi lebih beruntung lagi, tadi pas gue masuk ke locker roomnya Cleveland Cavaliers, gue berkesempatan untuk wawancara Isaiah Thomas. Jadi semua media itu boleh masuk ke locker room 1 jam setengah sebelum pertandingan, kasih waktu sekitar 30 menit untuk berada di locker room untuk wawancara pemain. Tapi gak semua pemain biasanya mau diwawancara juga, karena mereka lebih fokus untuk pertandingan biasanya kalau sebelum bertanding. Tapi gue tadi beruntung banget, IT itu lagi terapi untuk pinggangnya. Tapi 3 menit terakhir itu sebelum kita diwisuda dari locker room, IT itu keluar dari ruangan terapi. Jadi gue langsung samperin aja, gue bilang, IT boleh gak gue interview lu tentang Dominique Williams? Dia langsung ketawa dan langsung bilang okay, boleh. Dan gue hoki banget tadi, itu udah bener-bener 3 menit sebelum kita diusir, jadi gue udah takutnya IT gak keluar dari ruang terapi. Tapi untungnya tadi dia keluar dan mau diwawancara tentang Dominique Williams, pemain import setapak Jakarta. Dan bagi kalian, jangan lupa untuk vote untuk Dominique Williams untuk IBL All-Star nanti. Kalau begitu guys, ini aja intro dari gue. Jangan lupa untuk kasih like video ini, kasih thumbs up. Jangan lupa untuk komen juga apapun yang kalian mau tentang IT ataupun Dominique Williams. Dan jangan lupa bagi yang belum subscribe, please subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. Enjoy the interview with IT, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Talk about how did you get close with Dom?
Dom is like a little brother. He's someone I've known since he was a little kid. We grew up in the same neighborhood, so somebody that I tried to mentor and always look out for, and somebody that's special to me and my family.
So do you guys work out together in the summer?
Yeah, all the time. He's always at the house. He got a room at my house. So
what do you like about his game?
He's just like me. He's a killer. Someone that knows how to score. He's special, man. I'm glad he's doing well over there in Indonesia.
Does he talk about Indonesia with you?
Yeah, all the time. He likes it. He likes being out there. He says it's always hot. Everybody likes him out there, so that's always a good thing.
Did he tell you he got a triple-double last week?
Yeah, I seen that. He posted it. He's been balling, so hopefully he keeps doing it.
I think Dom told me that he needs a shout-out from you for an IBL All-Star.
IBL All-Star.
Vote for him.
Vote for Dominique Williams. He'll get MVP for sure.
Thanks, I think.